Hey guys, this is Helldozer from Zombieland Gaming, and today I am trying, I'm not really trying out, but I'm playing the Handmaiden. Trying to use the spear, see if it's actually worth it. I'm running some champions because I'm going for the champion stuff on her. I still have the legend stuff to do on, it's Wayfarer, but there's not much I can really do. I'm kind of bored of running that stuff over and over again and not succeeding, so I decided to go to this Kerillian. So we'll see how this goes.
Over there, Lumberfitz, a Chaos Warrior. Mine is a tale of heroism, you really share.
Really? Oh.
Armor is no defense against the righteous.
Oh, goody. Whoa. So if there was this religion, I'd be just about dead. There, that's better. Oh, healing drop. Okay. I'll take it.
Revolting, but it could be worse.
Alright, so let that be a lesson to you. Don't do dumb stuff with the... yield pole arm. That wasn't me. It was not me, dude.
Thank you.
potion. There! Just another!
I don't know, it feels a little weird. I haven't used the polearm a whole lot, and it has a different kind of feel. Oh! It's upstairs.
There's little chance of this piece lasting.
Or he was right there, whichever.
Leech, don't be a victim, Mayflies.
No, there's another one. Really?
Stairs, these flies, stairs.
Okay. What?
Thank you.
Damn it. Okay. Right in front of me. Okay. Well, I can't miss that. Actually, you probably can. I shouldn't say that.
A rattling gun, all right? Get the gun as a moving target. Hang on, mate. Are we not there yet? Come on, Glory.
You were lucky to get out of the fire, Lucky.
All right. All right, so arms and legs blown off. That worked out horribly for them. I don't know about the spear. It feels all right, I guess. It's just a little weird. Sometimes the angle of it's a little odd. I like the baseball swing, but the other, like that straightforward one, I don't know about that. The charged is okay because you can kind of take time to aim it, but... Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, he is close.
Raining cats and dogs, eh? To go along with ratmen and Northlanders, I suppose.
All right, so where are we off to now? Yes, as you can see, it's pretty bad. I haven't done anything on Legend. I'm kind of terrified about doing something on Legend, actually. Kind of nervous about that. 24, I've got a quarter. And over here, I've got 16. So... I do have a pile of chests I have to open at some point. Oh, he's leaving, so I'm going back to my own little house. Alright, so I'm going to run a couple more. I just wanted to, have an easy Monday. I didn't feel like doing a whole hair-ripping-out session. As you can see, I have a pile of chests. That's 7, 8, that's 7, 10, 20, 22, 24, 26, 31 that can contain something, and another 15 just, hey, look at me, commendations. I'm just kind of at the point where I'm just going to let them stack up. I'll open up a bunch of them, I guess, at some point. I just want to get some of these, it'll be my little reward once I get some of these different looks and the portraits and stuff like this. So, let's see where this takes us. Alright, well, this is a good one to get the hell out of the way. If you just answered, oh no, not another bloody hell, then you win a pumpkin, you lucky fool. Don't eat it all at once, because you'll need provisions on your way to destroying the wretched thing. We don't actually know if that lump they braced in Elmgard is a real screaming villain, but better safe than sorry. Better safe than sorry. All right, let's get it done.
Why is he surprised that Skaven worship a bell? Meathwise, the Vermintide are anything. Drunken bells are always ill-ordered. How about? We're almost there.
Here they come. Okay, so one went down. See ya. Yeah, I'm out of here. I can deal with that.
A silent spell is welcome to breathe, but her battle's not yet done.
We aren't getting the book. Okay.
Bloody hell, Sierra, scorching my undeserving ass.
Lovely little potion.
Huh, alright, well, there's that part.
This vial. Hold a moment, Barney.
Good word.
That heavy tread, arrogance in every step. It's a chaos warrior.
Up there, anything up there? No.
Not as sneaky as you believe, runner.
Alright. I'll just watch him hit me. It's alright, though. Well then.
There's a bomb here. Doesn't he sound happy? So many kills, Trevor. Is that valor or desperation?
I
Okay, well, of all the directions he could have shot, you know. Oh, they just appear on top of us. And off the edge I go. That I can live with.
It's up here.
I don't know what he's doing back there, but... take it, she's actually lower.
That's the drop.
That's a deadly crowd.
We've a fire out to deal with, me, right? Aye, a good strike, but can you repeat it?
Oh, that's good. I hear a globe-a-deer. Damn it. Oops, a daisy. Oh! Yeah, I might be just switching back to the axe. It's that kind of rolled out nicely. I think I'll stop here. I've had a pretty good run. Everything's been going all right. So, this is Helldozer for Zombieland Gaming. If you see something you like, please like and subscribe. I would have to say that the spear, I don't know, I would definitely need more practice with it. I haven't used it that much, as you can tell. I was missing on shots I probably should have been hitting and all that business. So, I'm definitely going to try working with it a little bit more. But I think I might switch back to the axe anyways, and I think the axe does more damage, there's more cleave, I've always liked the axe, so, thanks for watching guys, and I'll see you again later.